Welcome you back to the Don Franklin Auto Countdown to kick off. Luke Hallett with you in the Learfield IMG College Studios. Let's take a look around CUSA as well as the rest of college football. Kicking at the same time as the Tops, unranked Army travels to UTSA. This is the second straight year the teams have played, with Army winning last year 31-13 in San Antonio. Big gap before the following game kicks in CUSA. We'll likely be in the Mid-Center Health postgame show when North Texas heads to Middle to take on the Blue Raiders. It was a Tums tosser last year that went the way of the Mean Green 33-30. Both those teams looking for win number two in the 2020 campaign. Elsewhere in conference, unbeaten Marshall travels to Louisiana Tech as a two-touchdown favorite. The teams have squared off three times in their program's history, with the Bulldogs winning their only matchup in a shutout 26-0 back in 1942. No other games in CUSA today. UTEP was supposed to travel to Southern Miss at 7:30 Eastern, 6:30 Central, but the game has been postponed due to concerns from COVID-19. Falling to a similar fate was FIU and Charlotte, postponed for the same reason. FIU had never dropped a matchup to Charlotte, going a perfect 5-0 against the 49ers. Shifting to the top 25 in progress right now, top-ranked Clemson up 24-7 on Georgia Tech. Trevor Lawrence, 211 yards and three touchdowns, second quarter. Just getting underway, already a route for the top-ranked team in the land. Kentucky up 14-0 on the 18th-ranked Volunteers. The Wildcats 1-2 on the year, looking to try and pull the upset in Knoxville. As for games to come later, the matchup of the day, College Game Day matchup of the day, third-ranked Georgia traveling to second-ranked Alabama. Nick Saban will be coaching in that game for the Crimson Tide, had his third consecutive negative test today, and will be on the sidelines for second-ranked Alabama. Another game in the Commonwealth, fourth-ranked Notre Dame hosting Louisville. The Cardinals will look for win number two on the season. Head coach of the Fighting Irish, Brian Kelly, talked about what it's going to take on Louisville.
We need to get off to a better start, you know, in the game. Our practices have been really good, very purposeful. Guys have been locked in. You know, flipping from a practice mindset to a competition mindset is a big difference.
Head coach Brian Kelly on the Notre Dame Fighting Irish Sports Network from Learfield IMG College. That game kicking at 2:30 Eastern, 1:30 Central. Those are your scores from throughout CUSA and the country. We'll take a quick timeout. When we get back, chat with wide receivers coach Chris Chestnut. This is the Don Franklin Auto Countdown to kick off on the Hilltopper Sports Network from Learfield IMG College.